I always like the fact that I already checked. Now go to your stream.
Howdy, partners.
Oh my god, it's other Anakin. No way, you see them.
Back off! Oh, my head! He's using hands! That's so not yeehaw of you!
Ah, we got him!
Yeah, hold on, let me get my hat back. There we go.
Okay.
Fuck you, Jar Jar.
I guess you go. Yeah. You know, like, I think this is the only, like, thematic rooms that actually fit. The doors, yeah, they actually fit.
These actually fit.
It makes sense, though. It's episode one. Yeah. Before.
All right.
Story. Oh, yeah. You. Here we go.
Episode 4. A New Hope. Chapter 1. Secret Plans.
Ooh.
I wonder what's going to have us do, considering nothing much happens yet.
Nothing much happens, we'll see.
Yeah. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battles, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon,
yes,
the Death Star. Thank you, Cass.
Keys.
Yeah. Hold on. The Death Star, an armored space station, yada yada yada, pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, yada yada, princess, yada yada. Okay, yeah, you understand.
Yeah, we get the gist. And, you know, I like that how they say hidden base, and the hidden base is, kind of gone.
Yeah, gone. It's very hidden. Very
it's
hidden.
Very hidden now. Very hidden now. Non-existent.
Very hidden.
Good.
Hi, Suma.
Oh,
baby.
Thank you, Miss Simba. Have your first day at work.
I know these guys worked on Star Wars Alliance as well.
No, say again?
I didn't know these guys worked on Star Wars Alliance as well. Wow, that looked just like the show.
No.
Oh, okay.
They're all exactly the same guy.
Wow.
Oh my god. These guys could aim. Oh, yeah, they're all alive. They're all just...
Is this who we play as? It is!
Yeah, I'm Leo. We're Leia and whoever this guy is.
Yeah.
The guy that just dies.
I'm Jim. My first day on work.
You're Captain Antilles. Antilles.
Cat Antilles?
Wow. Antilles? Antilles?
Antilles?
Antilles sounds right.
Okay. Ah, right. Shoot, hold
we
on.
We just,
the mute.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay, there we go. I think that's the only thing that's worth buying, worth getting stole. Yep, that's the only thing we got. That's fine.
Yeah. Here we go.
I want to slap!
Oh, wow, money.
Oh, yes, yes, let's abuse that.
Money. Okay. Yippee!
It has to run out eventually.
Nah.
Or give us a whole jet back in.
Give us a purple one at the end.
Yeah, give us a purple, please.
Purple, please. Maybe a gold or two at some point.
Man, you know, like, this is the most broken ATM ever.
Yeah, this is... whose card are we putting this on? I think one of the suds fell through the floor.
I think Organa's.
Oh, okay, yeah, makes sense.
It's okay, he won't be needing it.
Yeah, he won't be needing it.
He'll be needing it soon.
You know what sucks? I think it was kind of... You know what sucks? What was Leia's little droid thing in the fucking Kenobi show again?
Oh, yeah!
Lola?
Yeah, Kenobi? Lola, yeah!
I think it's confirmed that she got blown up, too.
Oh, no. Yeah, I guess Lola wasn't showing any...
Yeah. Jesus Christ, this keeps on going!
I think it's gonna constantly do this to us. I'm giving up, I don't think it gives us a bull.
Yeah, let's get at least, like, you know, two studs full, then, yeah. We could go.
Hold on, I realized something. Hmm? My stream deck isn't listening to my commands.
Uh-oh.
There you go. Okay, I made the wrong point of view now because the stream deck wasn't responding. He forgot to restart the stream deck every often.
Ah.
It's fine. Oh, no, I...
Hello?
Fixed immediately. Fixed immediately. Okay, I'm gonna see your point of view, but it's fine. Yeah. In the beginning.
Just drunk it.
I still give up on this.
I just want a second stub worth of...
Sorry. Ow. Sorry! I hit you in the back!
Jesus Christ.
We should probably stop. I don't think it's gonna give us anything else.
Hold on. We're almost done with the second stub.
Okay, yeah, the second. We gotta get the second one at least. It's almost solidified.
Yeah.
It's a nice little head start.
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit of head start.
Okay, almost there.
Almost.
Man, you know, like, I can imagine that, like the second we get, like, all of the multipliers, we use this once, we get all the money in the game. You good?
Uh-oh, I'm frozen. Yeah, it's very windy. I'm not sure if that's doing anything to the
air. It is pretty windy. Okay, we good. I think that's solidified enough.
Yeah. That's a good amount for now.
What? Okay. I'm gonna say, like, I feel like he's... Okay, let's get the ones on the other side. Okay, we can go in through now. Get all the money. Oh, we have no Jedi.
Ooh.
Okay, we can destroy everything else now. Fuck it. Hey, okay, we're gonna shot the top ports too.
Can we?
Yeah, I shot it. I shot that one already. Watch.
Money!
There you go!
Yeah, hold on. The music on my side is cutting out a lot.
I kinda held. I think I heard that too, actually. Okay.
Yeah. Just kick me out real quick.
You good?
Let me leave and rejoin.
Okay. Apparently my encoder's overloaded, even though I'm just playing a Lego game.
It's almost as if when making this, they didn't optimize it good.
I don't know, I think it's my stream elements. It's been funky lately. Because I don't want to turn down my VOC. My VOC is fine as it is. Okay. Alright. You gotta pick it.
I can't pick it.
Okay. Oh no. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Let me try something. Okay, let me just...
Are we soft locked?
I think we're soft... Wait. Okay, I disabled your controller powers. It didn't work. Okay, let me give you the mouse power or the keyboard power. Let me see if that helps. There you go. Okay, can you do something? The arrow keys.
Okay. And what button do I press to accept?
Enter. No. No?
Uh-oh.
Escape Uh-oh. Again? Oh, no. I think we have been soft locked. Yeah, I see you using it.
I think,
We've been soft locked.
We might have soft locked.
It's okay. We're at the very beginning.
But we got money.
We got money, all that. You know, it was all for nothing, really.
It was all for nothing.
Okay, let me get rid of this.
Uh-oh.
Drop out. Most likely.
You literally have to Alt-F4.
I think I had to Alt-F4, yeah. Alt-F4. Alt-F4! Oh,
you
no.
You just have to... Alt-F4 doesn't work?
No, okay, I just did the manual way. Okay. I just shift tabbed out.
Okay, good.
Oh my god, okay. So maybe next time if we're gonna restart, I think I should pause. I think that's why. Because it paused on you.
Yeah.
That's alright, we got it figured out. Yes, I'm starting the game.
All right. Incredible start.
Indeed. I think I restart my computer after this because I don't know why my encoder is really screwed up. Nothing's happening. One second. What's going on?
Uh-oh.
Boop. Okay. Oh, oh, this is weird. Okay, this is awkward. Okay.
This is
a unique problem. I never had this before.
What's happening?
It's just a giant black screen. I can't do anything about it. Task manager.
Uh-oh. I think we might have to cancel.
I think it's just one screw up we just did here. Let me just
one little oopsie.
Okay, let me see. Okay, can I restart Steam? I think it's Steam that was like gone. Steam is just dead.
Steam's just fucking up.
Steam is just fucking me up. Okay, here we go. Let's restart again. No one look at what we're doing.
All they see is a black screen.
Okay, good. Alright, okay, I'll figure it out. One second. I'm gonna turn on my fan too. Actually, I wanna open my windows. You said it's windy, so I'm just gonna wait until Steam is up again. Okay, there you go. One second. Okay, Steam is connecting. Steam. Star Wars: The Complete Saga. Play. Move the game over here now.
Hopefully it doesn't shit itself.
I don't think it will this time. Okay, get rid of all those sail thingies. Okay. Wait for the game to come back. Okay, here we go. Time to invite you.
Sweet. There we go.
Yep. And now, oop, wrong thing. Accept.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Nice side. Yes, it is. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
Let's go. We speed run this now. We speed run this. Screw this part. Yes, screw this part too. Let us skip. Let us skip. Let us skip.
God damn it, Lego.
Escape. No. Escape, enter, buttons. Okay, well, whatever, it's fine. It's a funny scene either way.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god. What are we gonna do? I wanna keep pressing just in case. Oh, oh, oh my. can't.
I was kind of hoping we were going to be playing as R2-D2 and C-3PO.
I think I was going to walk through this entire battle. They're all going to ignore us. We're just going to walk through everything. That's how I imagined. That would have been funny. Oh, it's also... Day Team also carries that. Also carries the Death Star plans. Oh, I don't have to say that yet. That's a spoiler, even though it's a Lego game. My bad. Now my dogs are having their... they're having their battle with each other.
Fight to the death.
Yep. Oh, look at this! Oh, I thought we'd be done at the same time. Woo! Lose.
Ooh.
Okay, now we can destroy this again. Go, look at this. Okay, we're getting some of the money back. Good, you're good.
Okay, good.
Okay, here we go. And Sealy, now we're back into the point where we left.
Perfect. Hey, guys, what happened here?
Hey, what's up?
Guys, hey, fellas, where'd you go?
Where guys going? Okay, let's go over there.
Now, looks like we gotta be a Sith over here. I feel like the Sith is the last person that we want to be in here.
Well, I think we're trapped in... he already slaughtered... Ooh, the hat's...
Hat!
The hat is here.
Hat.
Oh, it won't let. Okay, let me try Leia. Oh, he points a gun at it.
What the fuck? It's a hat machine.
What? What?
They'll never recognize you. They'll never recognize you.
What was the name of one used for her?
What was the name?
But I forget. I'm Lola, though. I'm Lola, bitch. Oh, crap. It's a Stormtroopers.
Oh, well, hey. That's not our business.
Well, yeah. Could these guys actually die? I feel like these guys could die.
Maybe. Hold on. There's more stuff that we could probably get over here.
No, yeah, look at they're rushing through. They're breaching clearing.
Breach and clear! Breach and clear!
Alright, you know, like, I like those guys. They seem pretty useful. I think they're dead, though.
Oh, C-3PO.
Oh, I wonder where he is.
We have to go through this way, don't we? C-3PO, where are you, you little shit? Oh, hey, kid. Now, we have to be a child to get in there.
That's what we meant. Oh. If there's no game audio, that you gotta do these voices. No! No! We only do the narration.
Can I shoot?
I don't know. Yeah, we only do the narration, Matt.
Yeah. Only... Me just stepped on a Lego. Me saying...
Oh! That's like Matt how he sounds.
Me saying bomb bad trouble.
Bomb bad bad! Bomb bad trouble. Oh, my dog is growling at each other. Oh, the blue. Blue moon. Gotta get the money, man!
Yeah, money. Okay. When you get all the money, I think that's all the money.
That's all the money. Let's go. Oh crap! Here he is. It's the Sith Lord. Wait, what?
Sith Lord.
Oh, I think there's some stuff over here.
A Sith Lord.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Blow it up! Blow it up! Why are you just standing there?
He thinks still in Rogue One. That's why. Oh, look!
Oh, yeah. Alfie and he's gone.
He ran away. He used that smoke to run away.
He saw your hat. And oh, yeah.
Dang, Leia, that's Lola!
What else do we do? Do we just go forward? Where's R2 and C-3PO?
I don't know.
Do you think if Vader saw them in here, he would be like, yo, what the fuck are you doing?
It's my boys!
The fuck you two doing here?
These barriers can access areas? Great! Why does this ship allow better? What? That's a grape! That's a grape!
What the fuck is that?
That's a grape box!
What?
I don't know, but I like it.
I like it. Yeah, hey, fellas.
Hey, guys! Only stormtroopers can. Why do we allow stormtroopers access even though we're shooting them right now? Sorry. They seem to be taking the hits. Oh my god! The death sounds though are... That's like... The death sound has been memed on.
Yeah,
they'll shoot our guys. What's this? Wait, I'll see this first. Okay. Oh!
Well, shit. Hi, Vader!
Okay. Damn! Okay,
he comes down right now.
So, what are we doing? Oh, he's doing another one.
He's doing it again. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh my god.
Ooh!
Oh.
Free money. Free money just kept from the money in the ceiling. I think there's more stuff we missed back here. Oh, no, they're dead again.
Oh,
oh, there you go. Let's see what's in door number two!
Let's see what's in window number two! Oh, steaks.
Oh! 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 Oh!
I'll take that. Thank you.
Yeah, oh, nice. Jedi. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna go back here real quick. I think we missed some. I saw like a little bit of money. Oh yeah, just store these things. These ones don't give us money. Oh, hardly.
They barely give us money. Okay, let's keep on going.
Yeah, at least these guys are here. Stay chill, guys. Even though you're very at ease. At ease, guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Like the, I remember the rebel death sound, like these rebel guards, aren't the older ones. Oh god, they've been memed. Oh, that's a cutscene. That's a cutscene.
Yeah, that's definitely a cutscene. Let's go back over here. Yeah. Let's search over here.
I think it's all we can find. Oh no, we can de-OSHA-fy this place.
Yeah, fuck OSHA.
Oh, okay. Don't de-OSHA-fy me. We could talk to him.
Hi.
Should we go all the way back and see? And see that other door?
You want to?
I mean, it's not that far. You want to try it?
Let's try.
They're still dying. You can still hear our boys dying. Yeah, he's still choking him, I think. Oh, wait, perfect. This is perfect. Saw a dude, remember me?
Oh, goddamn.
Okay, I don't think he's not in a good mood.
I don't think he's in a good mood.
I don't think he's in a good mood, yeah.
Awkward.
Which one? Is it this one? The Stormtrooper one's
yeah,
okay.
Stormtrooper. Okay.
Is there anything else
Why
with
are you walking so slow?
This is 3PO, so it's kind of grand. Oh, okay. I thought it was like a much shorter walk back. I didn't think it's this far.
Yeah.
Maybe we can backtrack all we want.
Yeah.
Oh, over here. Here we go.
Over here. Beep, bop, boop. What's in here?
What is this room? What?
What the fuck is this room?
This is trippy. What is this?
It's like, you know, in Willy Wonka, in the fucking, like, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, when they enter the door and he's like, oh, yeah, it's just down this way. And he's like, going through the hallway and he has to crouch down because it's a perspective trick.
I think that's literally it, yeah. This seems to be it. Oh well, that was a waste.
Yeah, that was a waste of time.
Well, you know, like, I imagine like we have to go back there eventually and just like do something.
Yeah.
That's what he's saying. It's like 3PO and R2 have to escape using that pod or something.
Yeah, we have to escape using a pod.
Oh, he's much faster. You made him much faster actually.
How is he faster with one leg?
I don't know. I feel like he's faster with one leg. Yeah, look at he's barely catching up.
Damn.
I was going to look at him.
He still has one leg. Oh my god!
I just executed him.
All right. Oh, I don't. Open the door.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, here we go, cutscene.
Oh, hey, here's a scene. Here it is.
No, take it.
Fucking open wide.
No, oh, Jesus, that doesn't seem good. He short-circuited a bit. Oh, my ducks. Oh, we could. Oh, no, wait! She's gone!
Come
Numbstuck is one of them! That's fine. We can both be droids now. You're right, we're playing as them now.
Yay!
Yes! Oh no, the guy in red's being shot!
Don't worry, at least
he's chasing him away! Oh, no, mine. Okay, we should probably switch to him. You want it? Can operate cranes, okay.
Oh.
So, he wants you to grab him? Oh my god!
See you later!
Jesus! Oh my god!
Hold on. There we go.
He's like...
Any last words?
Ah!
There
he
goes.
Just dead.
I wonder if...
Wait, can I play as him? I want to play as him.
Can I pick you up, good sir? Can I pick
Do
you
it.
Up?
Try it. Oh, wait. No, wait. I think he...
Come
no!
Here.
He's my friend now! No! I'm him!
No!
Okay, go get him. Wait, get him. Do it!
Truth is, kid, it was rigged from the start.
I did death sounds.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh shit, he's back. Hey, no hard feelings?
Hey, no hard feelings, bruh.
Guessing we need R2 for that.
We're both just like guards now. Great.
Oh, what the fuck?
Who's is he? I'm just rebel friend. Oh, wait.
Opposed to rebel foe.
Yeah. At least I'm not rebel foe.
Oh my god, hold on, I think I know what I'm supposed to do.
You wanna use him? You wanna use the crane on him?
Okay, I'll use the crane on, like, C-3PO and I'll fucking...
Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna be 3PO, let's see. Let's see how well this works out.
We go 3PO, hold on.
Oh my god! Oh heavens!
Right over here.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my god, I'm a genius!
Yeah. Well, he can't jump over, so.
Yeah, that's right. He has ratchet jump.
Yeah. I can't get that other one. I know that for sure. Oh, now's our boys.
No. Whatever could we do?
I don't know. I just. Oh, shit! Shooting us. Don't shoot our droids.
I was taking a drink.
Hello, guys. You guys want to join us? Oh shit! Don't shoot me back. They're shooting me back. I mean, just melee him. Wait, what? He was wearing. Wait, what was that one wearing? He's wearing blue.
He was wearing a blue thong.
don't jump over, you fools.
I'm gonna make a fucking bridge, you idiots.
We're getting out of here. One way out.
One way out.
One way out. I love that scene.
So that scene was so good.
If you guys haven't watch Andor. That we're talking about that scene. That scene in Andor is pretty sick.
I love Andor.
Yep. Okay, which one is right? Okay, this is the escape pod.
We'll figure it out.
Okay, let's open all of them. We'll see what's in there.
Yeah, let's open them all.
Who's in there? Open up! Oh my god! Okay, I don't want to. Do you think that's the way out? I think I just turned. Okay, what's about this one?
I don't think that's the way out. I don't think that's the one way out.
So, which way out then?
Let's try this.
I don't feel like this is the right one because it's just a lever here.
I guess not. Oh, maybe this opens this. No.
What is this? It may have to do something with the Sith thing.
Yeah, it probably does. So I guess this is the one way out.
This is the one way out. Oh. Hey guys.
What the fuck are you putting your hands up for?
One way out. Oh.
Oh, there it is. One way out.
Okay, look, we're all gonna like, at least we all escaped together.
One way out.
This is it was a pretty good. It was a pretty good escape. But you want to switch to? Oh yeah, we should. We can become lore accurate.
Yeah, we gotta be lore accurate. You go.
Yeah. What are you doing to me? Oh my god.
Oh god. See you later.
See you later, losers. Wait, what about the other one? What the other two? Oh, you're dead.
Oh.
I think I'm still alive. He's like French.
Oh, no. French Darth Vader.
Yeah, went this way.
That was the most aggressive, least aggressive kick ever.
I mean, it's 3PO. You can't expect much from him.
Jawa!
Like, oh my god, a Jawa.
Dookie!
Nope. It's like 3PO. Like, Well, I think three of them lived at least. The red one and the other blue ones. They lived, I think. Oh, there you are. You're dead ass. Rebel friend!
Yippee!
Yippee-ki-yay! Oh my gosh, I forgot we have 800k.
Nothing good.
We should continue. Oh yeah, also like doing the superstores I read also does the blue mini kits. So then that's something we find. We gotta do like the super story stuff.
Okay.
Alright, well, yeah, let's continue. What's this?
Episode 4, A New Hope. Chapter 2. Through the Jundland Waste. Darth Vader searches in vain for the secret rebel plans of Princess Leia's starship. The droid R2-D2 has escaped with the Death Star's blueprint to the planet Tatooine below, but R2-D2, along with his companion C-3PO, have been captured by Jawas, small scavenger creatures who trade in mechanical scrap.
Come on.
Young Luke Skywalker, unaware of the great destiny which lies before him.
Matt, wait, what happened? Okay, did you...
I just ended.
Yeah, damn, they don't allow us time to read. Oh, well, we know what happened. We want for nerds.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, that was you.
Yeah. Did they try selling a gas canister to the left there?
Oh, are you gonna do the thing? Oh.
Oh.
Well, hey, what the fuck?
That's a scam! Oh my god! It's a Tusken!
Oh, yeah.
He put his arms behind his back just to do that. That's weird.
Slap him.
I'm him. I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh no, wait! Oh, I don't have a lightsaber. You do. You're freaking a Kenobi.
Womp rat.
What? You just, why did you kill it?
Womp rat.
All right. Back. Could destroy this. Oh yeah, I did. I built a sandcastle, then just immediately destroyed it. Can we? Oh, we can ride a bantha. Tuskens. I love the punches so fast.
Womp rat.
Womp rats are our greatest foes. Don't constantly respawn. That's bullcrap. I don't like those.
Oh.
All characters except droids, of course. Oh. Oh, look at a cool ass roll. You saw that? Watch, let him shoot Luke. No. Oh, dang it. Come on. So, I want to do a roll again. Oh, dang it. I gotta start killing him. Dang it. Boom!
Oh!
That was sick. Who shot me? I almost killed him.
That guy.
I'm a better shot. Because you can't dodge. Should we ride the banthas? They're right there.
Well, I mean, we kinda can't.
Whee! These are so s- Wait, what? Oh, you just threw me off of it.
Can we- Oh, hold on, let me-
Oh!
There we go. Yeah, it's Luke, use the force.
I just punched them, what do you mean?
Yes, you're using force.
Oh shit! I was too busy laughing! Do you think something back here? Like, back here is just hidden? No? No?
Maybe.
No? I don't think so anymore. Nope, okay.
Camera angle?
I don't know.
That you were supposed to be good at shooting womp rats.
I used the force like you said! That's accurate!
Oh hey, you can climb up.
Oh heck yeah. Whoa! That give me no advantage whatsoever. Wait, can we just try this little barricade here? Oh no,
it's
Sith.
Yeah, it's Sith.
Oh no, we need like small Anakin here. But Anakin's an adult now.
And he's a murderer.
Yeah. But not. Yeah, I probably didn't murder these guys though.
Yeah.
Maybe he did murder the women and children. Maybe these are the children grown up. Oh hell yeah! Okay, here we go. Bam! Kabam! Kaboom!
Power up! Wow!
Woo! Oh my god, you dropped money, old man! Give me a wallet!
No, not my money!
Oh? Oh, I tried to use the speed build. Is it a treasure chest? Oh.
Oh, treasure.
What's that sound? Is that Womp Rat?
Are they up here? Is there people up here? Or am I...
Maybe up there? Okay, they're probably just hiding, like, right up in that corner there.
Yeah.
I have to get up there?
I don't think I can.
Hmm. Then how can we do this? Okay. There's a way up there, because they have coins.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm frozen.
No.
Okay. Let's keep going.
Alright, let's go.
It right here is the forest loop.
That's a satellite dish, what do you mean? It's just a little radar.
Get the fuck up.
I'm just teaching you the new technology, old man, and clearly I've been catching up in the times. I feel like you've been watching some kid for like 20 years.
Yeah, you!
What? Oh god, you're dead. Well, you're not only watching me, old man. You died too early. You're going to die like a few minutes later.
Yeah, I'm supposed to die later.
Oh my god. Oh.
Supposed to do with this. Push?
Wait, I want to jump up here. No, there's nothing. I think it's only those coins, actually. Never mind. I think it's supposed to, like, double jump over there. Yeah, look at that. That's definitely toxic. I can't go there.
Yeah, that's mud. That's just, or quicksand.
Wait, okay. I think you're supposed to help me over here? Okay, help me over there somehow?
I don't.
You see that?
Oh, hold on.
Okay, that doesn't help me.
I think you should be able to just jump up.
Oh, it was okay. I thought I had to like double jump. Okay, it might be.
You fool.
That's it? Nothing else? Okay.
Nothing else. Just money.
Do we even got a single mini kit this time? They are very stingy this time.
They are really stingy.
Man, those prequels were better. At least everything was free. It was handed to us pretty much. We even got a full minikit set one time in the episode 3. Oh wait, let's destroy this. Oh, sorry, yeah, we're totally not destroying your property. I didn't realize they were there.
I'm not.
You making him run?
Oh my!
What if you use the force on them? What happens?
No, not you.
Damn! Excuse me. That was brutal. Wait, what about this droid? Oh, God! Oh, I can't go up there.
I'm digging up treasure or something.
Oh, it's the canister from earlier. These are all the droids from the cutscenes.
Oh my god.
Well, they're destroyed now. Who cares?
Okay, I think if you can. Oh, go up here.
I think you're supposed to do that first. The force up there. Yeah, I think you're supposed to do that. Oh.
Oh, okay. Finally. There we go.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. Enough room for you.
Get the fuck up.
Yeah, don't roar at us. Oh. Oh, sweet. Let's get a little vent part here. Oh. Oh, okay, I definitely don't want to go in there. I think we have to. Wait. Okay, which one should we take? That, like, down there or up here?
Up here, there might be something cool up here.
Oh. Okay, it's just an easy way. That cool. Wow. Oh, sorry. Gonk!
Gonk!
He pushed Gonk. Gonk, could you do this for us? Oh, we can't be Gonk.
No, I wanted to be Gonk.
Oh my god, I keep putting you. I'm so sorry. I keep putting you. There's some hearts there for you.
There, Gonk. He said the thing. He said the funny.
Gonk. We got a droid here. Oh. Oh, you immediately kill him. Hello, guys.
Hey, fellas. Do not question where we came from.
We can't even kill Gonk.
Well, why would we?
That's a good point. Well, I should ask you that as you murder everything else.
Well, I mean, they're not Gonk droids, so.
That's true, they're not Gonks. Oh, yeah, we gotta kill the witness.
Got my way.
Okay, 40 years, Finn doesn't care. Man, you got in the way too, buddy. That's rough, buddy.
It has to give us something.
I collect all the money, the little bit of cash it gives us. Oh, okay.
Wow.
That's not really profitable as I think it would. Oh god, it's them, they're all back!
Back from the dead!
Oh wait, look at it! It's R2! Or did they kidnap the original droids? Oh, what does this do? Ah! That makes sense. Why did you explain this to us earlier? Wait, which one's your Jawa friend from the show? Remember the Jawa friend everyone had?
Yeah.
Which is your roommate?
I think he might be a little dead.
Maybe he's dead. Maybe you killed him. Okay, screw R2 for it.
Maybe I got tired of his shit.
I think you probably did.
Oh. It's a bomb. Okay, let's get the other one then.
Yeah.
There's a mini kit over here that we can use.
You know, what if it's this guy here that has. What the heck, man? He just tased R2!
Fuck!
He just tased R2!
I knew I was right in fucking. Yeah!
God damn! We can finally got one!
One! Yippee!
Yeah, I wanna get the other blue ones. Maybe they might give us the rest. Give us True Jedi. Can I get another one? Probably not. Did he just spin?
I didn't even do that. It just spinned for me. This one. Move, R2. Thank you.
Alright, okay, I'm prepared for. No, wait, I gotta try this one too. Don't bring us to the close! Oh my god.
Almost. Just one more. Okay, R2.
It's really expensive. Oh,
friend?
How dare you leave me! Ow, why are you stabbing me? Okay. Yeah. Oh no, the force here. What about the. Oh, okay, we didn't need to do that.
Shoot those.
Sorry.
Incredible camera angle game.
I can't even destroy you! That was a direct hit! Oh, over here, these ones. God, we're so close!
We are so close. Hold on. Okay, we should be able to. Flip the lever, Luke.
I'm flipping the lever!
Yawa!
Don't! It tastes R2 again! Just punch him, Gonk. Here we go! The blue!
Do not mind us, Gonks.
Do not mind us, peoples. Double tap in the head!
I swear to god, if there's not one single blue one.
I hope there's something else too. Oh no, wait, another one here. Yeah, I'll do that. What are my dogs doing? Oh my god!
Not even. Oh, I swear to god,
if this is the end. Okay, money!
Money!
It feels like it's the end! Oh, here we go, money! Here, something to destroy! Over here!
Funk.
We got this! Oh, this should be enough! No!
No!
Keep going, no! Okay. Right there, right. No, here we go!
No shot, this is not enough.
There we go. What's this one? Okay.
E3PO.
Get out of the crowd! Alright, we got the way out.
Oh, wow. What is this? Oh, useless.
Alright, wait. I want to free this last droid here.
One way out. I am frozen.
One way out.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, he's gone. Okay.
Oh.
Is there like a minikin in there? No.
One way out. Stop, you fiend!
This is not the way! Out! Ah! I had one way out, that was death! I died too early! I'm supposed to die in a different era!
You're supposed to die in a different way, too. Come on, fuck.
He went out a pretty badass way, not gonna lie.
That was big sand. Okay.
You're not very quick anymore as it used to be, huh, old man?
It spawns me back like at the edge of it.
Oh god, oh my god, I almost rolled into that one. Rolled into it. Okay, I could go get that mini kit.
What mini kit?
Up here.
Oh.
I'll now go over here. I can't go further.
I cannot go.
Okay, Okay. What's back here, though? We haven't fully explored this park yet.
Hold on, I'm coming.
No, can we sit there?
Okay, we go back.
Eh. Oh, wait, what's this one here?
Finally, I'm useful.
Yeah, alright. There you go. Anything else? Or how about the other side?
Right up over here.
Alright. That is still not safe. I guess we could continue then.
Okay, let's just continue.
Fail. Okay. You just gotta double and jump.
Hold on.
One day you will.
Hold on. Oh, do I need the fucking triple jump? Do we need Jar Jar again?
I don't know. I think you're able to. You just need, like, get that perfect center. Probably. Now I'm convinced. Now I'm convinced. Don't give him a stool!
I gave them the high ground.
That's not good! They've been sacrificing their high ground!
Please, how fucking far away is your goddamn house?
Right, alright. We should be going the way back, too! Not further to some other place.
Kind of spot did your fucking uncle and aunt put you?
Somewhere in the Dune Sea. Alright, let's go. This is episode 3, man. You
up here?
Nice. I try to get that mini kit.
Oh god, C-3PO.
Oh, I can't get it. Now. This rock is in the way. Yeah, I shot him down to that much. What the heck, where'd it come from?
Now he's dead.
Yeah, I punched him.
Oh, we have to push this off.
Okay.
Whoosh.
Help me money back. There we go.
Okay, C-3PO, your turn.
you have full health still. Even though he's not on one leg only.
He doesn't have arms either.
How did he even get that to work?
He had to slam his head into it.
Ooh.
Oh wow.
Oh? Yay! The environment!
Yay! Trees!
They're gonna die within a day!
Yeah. They're gonna shrivel up into the fruit.
Sorry. Oh no, all the money we... Oh, there is just a house? Why do you think it was such a complex way? Okay, so that was...
I'm stuck!
Okay. I tried shooting that out. Okay, we're good.
Onwards.
What? We got a speeder.
Let's just fucking build this and get the fuck out of here.
What? Look at this area. Let's just go.
Get in, Luke.
I can't get in. There's only one seater.
See you later.
Ah! Oh! Help me through. There are stormtroopers over there. Don't listen to them when they ask for identification. Oh my god, I'm already shooting you!
Oh my god, I got put down.
Hey, let us through!
What's the secret password?
Password!
Okay. What the fuck you want?
What? Identification! Oh, he shot me! He ignored you and shot me. He's smart. Don't fuck with the man with the cigarette. Fuck with the guy running across the bridge. I keep hitting him, I'm so sorry. Oh wait, is this your laundry back there? This little cape here?
Are those socks?
Yeah, those are socks!
What the fuck am I mowing?
Mow the dirt! Fertilize the dirt. I guess the moisturizing the dirt. I don't know. Moisture farming.
R2, over here. Come here.
Hey, Canada, like, if this is Obi-Wan's house, I think this is the same Gekko thing, like, he wrote episode 3. Hey, Canon. Look how dark it is over this canyon. Look at this.
Jesus Christ, what is this? The fucking void?
I live in the void.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess we're going home now. Yay! You have a very complex way to get home. How do you do this?
Yes.
How are you able to perform this?
Finally.
Why were these guys even at your home? The stormtroopers. I'm like,
no,
I'm afraid. No. Oh god, that's a big gun.
Uncivilized.
Very uncivilized.
Jesus Christ!
Almost at- oh god, him!
Oh!
Oh my god! 3PO, no! It's okay. If he can survive in one leg, he can survive without a head.
He'll be fine.
He lost his head before. It's fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine. Yeah.
Look at all of this money! Hmm, 110k more and then- Oh, that's a lot of pieces for a mini kit.
I don't
wanna. Here we go.
Episode 4, A New Hope, Chapter 3!
Ooh, Mos Eisley Spaceport!
In search of a pilot who can take them to the distant planet of Alderaan, Luke Skywalker and old Ben Kenobi journey by land speeder to Mos Eisley Spaceport. Here among the most dangerous and reckless elements of Tatooine society, they hope to find someone brave or foolhardy enough to help in their quest to deliver R2-D2's secret data to the Rebel Alliance, but Imperial forces are everywhere.
I thought the Hutts owned this place!
Yeah, what the fuck?
They literally live here! How did they let this happen?
Oh,
he came back! Oh my god, what is that quality?
Oh my fucking god, that was terrible.
Okay, what's your identification? Oh?
See you later.
My god, these cutscenes are great! Here we go. Look at this! We live in a civilized society! Ooh, look at that score zone! Hold on a second, did I even turn this on again? I didn't.
Oh my god.
That would make things a lot easier. You want to wipe out the population?
Yes.
Oh my god, you just murdered an innocent guy! Oh, they're shooting each other!
Money!
We just gotta kill everyone and loot their pockets.
Give me your money.
Man, Honda will love this. Probably. Profit! Okay, we got carrots. One carrot. Okay.
They just gave him carrots.
They just gave us carrots, yeah. Who cares about stormtroopers? I think those are constantly respawn. Because we live in a town. We're doing this in a town.
Well, perfect.
Wipe out the town.
Wipe out the entire population for money.
Wait, that. Oh, crap! It's the cops!
Damn it, they finally caught on.
Ow! No! I'm your partner! I'm not a witness!
Sorry.
Oh, look at that chart.
You did witness it.
I did, but I'm your partner in crime, so it doesn't matter.
I'm soon to be partner at a time.
And partner forever. Oh, crap! These guys want to kill me!
Money!
There's so much to look at in this place.
There is. Hold on, there's something I can build over here. What is it?
What? A chest? Oh, something you can move. For higher ground. Oh my god, look at this! That's cool! Yeah, nice!
Two blue studs.
I got that one, I caught it.
Blue star. Okay. Oh, sorry.
I heard him pull out the guns! They're shooting each other! I killed a cop too! I just call them cops now. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, they're just constantly respawning.
Yo, let me just farm here for a second. This won't take long.
Get out of here! No one sees anything!
This is literally just a like little nice little spot. We're killing an entire family.
We are slaying a giant family. Get out of here, witness!
Fucking die!
Whew!
Ah!
I'm just shooting everything outside while you do that.
Yeah.
I just killed a womp rat! Character studs is very useful.
Yeah. I love pressing the button X.
I love pressing the button J H.
Still going. Okay, I think that's enough for now.
Okay, a bike. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh!
Did I do that?
I think so. Look at how many streak he shot at! Oh, wow, nice job. We're safe here. Recharge! Charge at this oncoming fire!
Whoosh!
They're respawning! They're respawning here!
Perfect.
Okay, we got it.
More studs.
Alright, I'm so low on health. Whew!
Hold on, there's more studs over here.
Wait, why don't you move it?
There's more studs over here.
Okay.
Why were there fucking womp rats in the trash can?
They're like raccoons. I guess it's like they're killing two raccoons. He's going through the trash.
Trash kangaroos.
I didn't mean to do that! I didn't mean to do that!
I didn't mean it! No! No! I didn't mean it! I didn't mean it! It was a mistake! It was a misinput! Calm the fuck down!
It wasn't meant to happen! Why is there an arrow pointing up here in what I can imagine is blood?
Yeah, that's a little suspicious.
No, well, it's okay for the game. It's like paint.
Alright. C-3PO. Hey, come back here!
I can just
come
walk
back here!
What? Ah! That's okay, I'm off screen. I'm killing everyone off screen.
Yeah, don't worry about it. You!
There you go. Man, it's a long way to Mos Eisley, to like Mos Eisley Canteen.
Oh, is that it right over there?
I don't know, maybe. Oh, I'll make it. Oh my god!
Slice and dice. Jesus Christ.
You got him.
You got him. Or is this the right?
3PO.
What do I build here?
I don't know. I'm faster, old man. See that?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Oh yeah, I remember what we're building. I remember this part of the game. I won't tell you, but you'll see.
Building a fucking chicken walker?
Yes.
Oh my god. It's a fucking chicken walker!
Here we go, look how much money we got.
Yeah, we're gonna make it.
No, what do you think we have? We gotta get that mini kit though. What's in here? Yeah! That tiny bit's what we need. Here we go, for you. Ow. Alright.
Wow.
I'm being pushed!
Boom. Boom. And a few more pieces.
Oh, hello, crowd of people!
What are you guys looking at? You guys want some fucking popcorn to watch?
You want some popcorn?
Mind your fucking business!
They all left! They all just disappeared, they all get terrified shitless of you. Oh, dang. Okay, good. Oh, that was sick! That was sick, so I didn't even need to do the last part.
Where do we...
Oh, over here, we need, like, 3PO over here. In this door.
Alright. Nice.
Yeah, just trap it in there. Why do they keep that in there? Not secure. Not a secure place to put it.
Yeah, just as like, as long as any random
protocol
droid is. Oh.
We just let him do that.
We just let him do that. Get the fuck out of there.
Is he dead?
Mine.
Oh, he's wrong. Oh, he tried to run. Oh, what happened?
Oh.
Oh.
It fucking exploded. See you later, losers!
Destroy everything! All the silver stuff! Destroy the silver stuff! I think I have enough power for that.
Hold on.
Nope.
Do that to silver, please.
I think you can. It makes sense. It would. Oh, shit!
Hold on. You get one now.
Yeah, I get one now. I'm sorry. Should we shoot each other now?
Okay, we're shooting each other. Okay, I don't think we can.
Okay. Man, I thought we could. It makes sense it would.
Yeah.
Okay. They don't expect this.
Hey, R2, C-3PO, you guys enjoying this?
Okay, we're just gonna keep that guy under. Oh, look at GPO!
Oh my god!
Well, oh shit! That guy got on. Don't do that.
Sorry, C-3PO. Okay, let's go this.
Oh, okay. Oh, it opened. Okay, we just have to clear the area.
Is this Mos Eisley? This doesn't look like Mos Eisley.
Oh,
it's Mos Eisley.
This is Mos Eisley. It's the cantina. Of course. Wow, we need parties of four to enter. Guys?
Rio? Guys?
Oh!
Oh my fucking god! That's right.
That makes sense.
That's right, that makes sense. Right.
No
droids. Not allowed.
I'm saying, like, what the hell are they doing? Media parties of four in here, that's pretty crap. Quiet. Oh, here we go! Oh, he's wearing. Look at them! You're wearing hats! Oh, god, you're making trouble. Oh! Oh my god!
Whoa! Gale! Ryu got fucked up. He doesn't like your face. I don't like your face either.
Oh my god!
Damn. Yeah, yeah, he didn't notice anything.
Cool. These cutscenes are so good.
These are good.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I don't think you should scratch your head with the barrel end of your gun.
Whoa! Now, oh, look at us! I'm Han Solo!
Oh my god,
Marfite, let's go! Take that, Cat Baby! Kill Cat Baby before he...
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
I don't know, but you're wiped out the town!
Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. I know where to go.
Do you? How do you know?
You see, I am very smart.
Ah, okay, I trust you. Let's go! Huh! Oh, well, I get. Yeah. What the heck?
What the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you?
Hey! Come... Oh, sorry.
Ow!
Sorry.
One heart now.
Sorry.
Get from above!
Oh!
Oh yeah!
Yeah, you, God, you can rip people's items off.
Aww.
Sorry in the face. It's okay. You hold them down, I punch them down. It's teamwork, man.
Yep. Anyone who comes into my line of sight is dead.
I got you at my sights!
A lot of money.
You know, like, we probably should have chased him. We should probably stop what's behind us. That's okay, like, next time. Wow, where's CP when we need him? Why are everything has a womp right inside it.
Everything has a womp. They're everywhere. How the fuck are we supposed to get up there? Somehow get up to this.
I'm not, oh yeah, we can go back up actually.
You can go back up.
Yeah, let's go see. Oh yeah, there's something here. We're too focused on chasing that guy.
You were too focused. I wanted to build.
Sorry.
Bounty hunter.
Am I a bounty hunter? I'm a smuggler. It doesn't work that way. Ah! Oh.
Yeah!
Whee!
Hey, this should be familiar to you.
Whee! Yeah. Maybe. Perhaps. Wait, let me jump on top of it! No way. I just
punched.
Fuck, no!
Just punched, like, no!
I'll
put you out of your misery, buddy.
They're immortal, though. Jesus. Oh my god, you're torturing it!
Trying to put it out of its misery.
I think you're just torturing it, man.
Is that it?
Do we shoot it? I think we shoot it. Okay.
Oh, hi.
Oh, no, there he is.
I wonder who the boss is.
Oh, what the heck? They're in front of us.
Anyone who gets into my crosshairs is dead.
Uh-oh,
I'm frozen.
Oh, shit. Okay, it's okay. I got you. No need to worry.
Okay. I think I'm good.
Wow, build a boss? Yeah.
I think I'm good.
Alright. Okay, now I'm not. There we go. Those guys are just what? Oh, Lego Star Wars is coming. Lego Star Wars at 8:30. You wanna watch that?
God! Is that it? Oh, we need R2.
I'm just gonna wipe out everyone. What is that?
Is that a mushroom?
I don't know.
Is that a fucking TIE fighter?
I killed the entire audience of the movie.
We'll make them give us.
No, yeah, we can't do anything because they want Sith here. You know, I wonder if we could, like, Invader at the end. I think we had to play as him when we gotta kill Palpatine.
Oh. How the fuck do we get up there?
I don't know. Oh, look at Stormtrooper helmets up there. We'd be Stormtroopers. Oh, wait, I think... Maybe these things. Maybe they could give us... Oh, yeah! You could jump high with these! Look at you. I'm cool. There you go. Become a stormtrooper.
Nice. Perfect. I am a master of disguise. Where do we go now?
I thought I could do like a cool combo with that Womp Rat.
Where do we go now?
What? I think you go back.
Upwards.
There's like stormtrooper stuff we could go to use.
Onwards. Oh, over here?
3PO. Man, we're totally stormtroopers. Nothing says otherwise.
Nothing suspicious over here, citizens. Let us go.
We're undercover. See? See our helmets? We're totally stormtroopers. Oh, yeah, up here. Oh, yeah. What's down here, even?
Yeah.
Nothing. Wait, what? Wait. Okay, that's a weird angle. There we go. Oh, bounty hunters. Where's the stormtrooper place? I don't see it.
Where are we supposed to go?
Maybe it is something back there.
Maybe.
Or maybe we're missing something at the beginning. Okay, is there a way to like get a better angle at this? No.
I don't think so.
Just trash cans.
Oh, hey.
Okay. Oh, we can't find a third one. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
License.
give us all your money in the name of the Empire.
Sorry. Oh shit! You don't put a gun on a cop.
Give us your money in the name of the Empire.
Give us your money. This is you gotta pay the taxes. The living fee.
Pay your fucking taxes.
Pay the alive fee. If you fail, you die. Alive fee now. 3, 2. Now don't turn around. You
three.
Alive fee. Oh shit. My helmet! No, they never fried!
Holy shit, you're not a stormtrooper!
Ah! Oh my god! Oh!
Taker!
Okay, so don't get shy, or else we lose our helmets.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
I don't know. I think we're supposed to go back. I'm gonna jump away like that. You did a cool, you did a cool
don't
roll.
Don't mind me just escorting my prisoner.
I can't,
Great acting.
Perfect. Okay, this has to be something here. Oh, I see, we use these for the other side, actually. We should have saw it before. I want my helmet back.
Right, okay, that makes more sense.
Whee! You wanna go inside this room?
Literally nothing.
Now, how about this other one?
Let me guess. It's gonna be nothing.
Well, there was a coin in there, but we could open the door.
A single silver one. Yo, you got 69,000.
Nice.
Nice.
Ooh. Yeah, let's see. Hello! Oh! Hello, citizens!
Hello, citizens. Guys, it's Chewbacca, not Solo.
Bro!
They don't know that we are undercover.
They don't know anything!
You there! Hello, citizen. Oh, where are you going?
Oh, God! I think he was our boss. I don't think he was a citizen.
Uh-oh. No, I want to keep my hat.
No, you lost my hat! They never fix again!
Damn it!
What are we exactly doing?
No idea. Okay, what are we supposed to do?
Oh. I think we're supposed to keep killing until he comes back? Okay.
Oh, hey, yeah, there he is. You!
Stop!
I'm gonna shoot you again!
Quit calling people! That's not good!
Get off your damn phone.
Yeah. Down away, old man. Okay, point your legs out. You got nothing on it. Good blaster, motherfucker.
Damn, this is a lot of money.
This is so much money, we don't even need it. We got over 100k actually, combined.
Yeah.
Can you stop calling for people?
No.
There we go, he has health now.
Owie!
I just lasered him! Look at that.
There you go.
Fast drawing to West, baby.
You fucking doogie.
He's doogie
him. Oh my god.
You're the face on Jipper.
Look at Chewie's lifeless eyes, bro.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look at that. Governor attacking.
Yo, oh my god!
Come and attack! I don't know, I just want to make fun of targeting some male. I don't know.
Attacking. Oh my god, it's attacking! No, Lola!
No, Lola!
And the entirety of Alderaan.
And the sugar daddy that with the freaking ATM.
Yeah.
Okay. You got solo at least. Yes!
Yay!
Oh, do we have enough? No, we don't.
Almost.
We're so close to a million.
1 million studs.
And we got a tongue. Yeah, give us a second. Yes!
That's it.
I'm pretty impressed.
We're on number four.
Number four.
Episode 4, A New Home, Chapter 4. Rescue the princess. Burger King cook lettuce. Imprisoned in the Death Star, Princess Leia still refuses to reveal the location of the rebel base with evil Darth Vader. Meanwhile, Luke Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi have commissioned Han Solo to take them to Leia's home planet of Alderaan. Escaping from Imperial forces on a statue, they make their jump through hyperspace, but Alderaan has disappeared. Its population a victim of Darth Vader's impatience.
is that old Tarkin? What do you mean, Vader? Is it a space mission?
Is it a space mission?
Oh my gosh, the moon!
It looks like they took the picture on the front of the box and just like
put it. It does! Oh, they didn't put the two stormtroopers there. Okay.
Uh oh, I'm lagging again.
Nope. It's okay, we're in the cutscene. Okay. Are you good?
Nope.
We're totally stormtroopers still.
Oh yeah.
I'm still worried. He's. Thanks.
You're suspicious.
Wow, I didn't even throw the helmets. What a smart idea, guys. Okay.
Yes, very smart.
Okay, are you able to see now?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at this. I'm still Han! Oh,
I still have a monster.
Why does your gun sound different than mine? You're not cooler. Han Solo's pretty cool.
No, no. Main character's pretty cool.
Han Solo's a main character too! Okay, we need an oldie one.
Thank you.
He still does a cool little flip with the gun.
Okay, that's just
my. Sorry, I was trying to take up the gun so I could do this thing.
Oh, wow!
Woo! Okay, we got the escape plan right here.
Oh yeah, we got the escape plan, yeah.
I'm going in it though.
Oh, are we gonna fit inside it? Oh my god!
Oh, look at- Oh, you saw that cool little, like, turn he did there? Some sort of energy need to look like a stormtrooper. Yes, I look like a stormtrooper. Oh my god, it's like the one episode in like the 2D Clone Wars. Where you open War Armor, that was pretty sick. Oh. This doesn't look like, okay, no, it's just a reflection. Okay. What is this? A Star Destroyer.
Uh-oh, I'm frozen.
I'm legit! Okay.
I'm frozen again now!
That's good, I punched them down. I punched them down before they could shoot you.
Okay. I'm gonna, turn off my heater real quick. I'll be back.
I was enjoying this so far. No, wait, what's wrong, Case?
I don't realize they're sleepy.
Hey, Case, what's up? What's wrong? Alright. Case is saying no in chat. I don't know why.
Okay, I am back.
You know, I never thought I'd be inside the moon. The moon's pretty. The moon's pretty deadly.
The moon is pretty deadly. I don't know. Rants on a made up conspiracy. What should we rant about this tit? This fine evening, what should we rant about? Conspiracy. Fake conspiracy.
Let's see. What type of conspiracies are there? I don't think there's conspiracies that much.
Stupid ones.
Okay, what's a stupid one you know?
Shit, I don't know. I'm drawing blanks, I don't know why.
I wasn't prepared for this!
I forgot I had that thing as of goddamn redeem. I'm not prepared for this. Oh no.
We just let him just run off.
Nope, there he goes. He just skittered away. Just... Where are you two going?
Alright, you know my conspiracy? Kino is Snoke.
Oh.
Dude, that
does... I think I've heard that.
Oh, we should have.
Ah, damn it. Okay.
That's fine, whatever. Ow. Okay, that's okay. We could just wear our disguises. You know, do you think, like, we could actually walk in a room and, like, get shot?
Let's try. We got a, Wookiee with us,
What is this? Crane? No, oh, okay.
Here we go again! I wanna do this. Oh, hold on, no.
Kino is Snoke, though. That's definitely, 10?
I have to kill 10 people with this?
Perhaps. There you go. They just let this happen. Oh, yeah, pile them all up, yeah! And then they drop the bomb. Oh, they walk.
God damn it. Come on!
Why do they just let you do this? Is it because we're wearing disguises?
Yeah, I guess.
Like, oh my god! Control! Oh, we gotta topple them with it.
But it's set. Oh, I can't go that far.
So, like, what if you just drop them in the pit? Would that count? I have a feeling we're supposed to just kill them. Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to fucking squish him, but okay. Yes, more! More come from
more.
The darkness!
Good! It's fair policy that every Imperial has to fall down from high spots.
Yep.
The Emperor did it himself.
The Emperor said it himself from his crusty lips. He
yep.
said it.
Yep, and he performed it himself in his final act of valor.
Yep. Yeah, he did it. He did. He didn't have a crane on hand, but he did it.
Yeah. Okay, Lord Vader was there to help him there.
Yeah.
Wait, we need to crane that one too!
Ah, motherfucker.
Yeah!
Hold on, one more. Just one more for a funny.
Can I shoot them? Oh my god!
Get him!
Oh my god! This is so brutal!
That's terrible.
And apparently we're better than the Empire!
Hey, hold on. Okay, I only got one. Okay, let's get out of here.
I don't give a fuck, I'm just shooting. I'm sorry.
Wow, my hat.
Wait, we gotta give Chewie one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go. Now we're all stormtroopers.
Hello, fellow stormtroopers. It is us.
It's working.
Oh, my God, it's working.
We just gotta keep walking, then.
They're just gonna leave. Okay, I get us, but not him.
Not him. They just ignore him.
Just a random old man. Uh-oh, I'm frozen again.
No.
Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Hold on. There we go.
Here we go. Hello, sir!
They're just letting us on through.
Yeah.
What's that this way?
Should we just start a giant shootout and get all the monies either? Oh, we gotta go that way. We gotta go the other way.
Other way!
Sorry, sir. Hello.
We are masters of disguise.
I know. Chewbacca's the best. Look at him. So convincing. Hey, guys.
Very convincing.
Oh. Oh.
I think.
Okay. Keep calm. Let's go. Okay.
Hold on. What's the hat?
I saw it back. I saw like up here. Here we go. Okay. Keep calm. Keep calm.
Don't mind me, guys. I just lost my hat. We just get one from the hat station. Yeah.
Whoa! Hey! Friendly fire!
Ah! Oh my God!
Shoot the cameras! Shoot the cameras!
Cameras? They saw our faces.
No! Everyone in the ship has to. Everyone in this thing has to die. Oh shit!
They have to die. Oh, who they shooting?
Oh shit! Yeah.
What the fuck do we have to do over here? Oh, okay.
Oh, I think we're supposed to help Obi-Wan. Oh, here we go.
Hey, Obi-Wan, you gonna do something for us?
Oh!
Oh wow, thank you.
Thank you! Where'd you get your helmet? Oh.
Don't worry about it. I stole it off of a dead body.
Okay. Here we go, okay, now we're chill again. Oh! We're not chill!
Whoopsie.
Okay, I think we killed everyone.
Now we're good. No, we're not!
No, I slapped you! Hello! Here, let's go back and get it.
You gotta go get back. Get my hat back.
We gotta be in disguise.
Yes, they'll never expect us.
They don't have wordy.
They'll never expect it.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh my God!
Where'd they come from? Who were they? No, the heck? Is that how they're gonna respawning on us? Okay.
I guess. I like how Luke stumbles when you double jump.
Let's see Hans. He just does a cool roll, he's so cool.
Hey guys, it's us, don't worry about it.
Hello, we're gonna fix this, apparently. You brought a Wookiee.
Wookiees are the best at helping.
Yeah.
Helping, quote unquote.
See, look, he's being very helpful.
Very helpful.
Don't know why I can do without him.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey guys.
Hello, fella.
How you doing?
I'm lagging again. Oh no.
I want to try something.
Save you... me.
Okay, we good. You want to try something?
Yeah.
Oh no, we can't. They move. It's gonna push them off.
I don't know.
Okay, we're the ones with the gun. No!
Well, that was me.
Okay, now you know which one's you. Why do they like you getting a helmet? What's wrong with them? Hello, sir. Ah! My helmet! You just immediately shot. And they say Han Solo shoots first. You shoot first.
I just immediately gunned them down.
It's,
looking
It's not even the. We're not even at the scene yet.
He was looking at me funny.
It's too early. We're not at the one control center where I gotta do the funny moment thing.
Hey guys, don't ask why.
The room is empty.
Yeah.
Don't ask why. Why do they? They really don't like us doing anything. They just want us to like walk around.
Yeah.
This is pretty horrible. Oh. Okay, they don't know what happened yet, somehow.
Yeah, they didn't see.
Oh shit!
Never mind, they saw.
Oh my god! Was that a clutch?
I'm frozen. That was an accident.
That seemed pretty clutch too, you just jumped out just in time.
Oh, I jumped out, oh finally, jeez.
Yeah, you jumped out just in time. Ah!
Sorry.
I'm good. Me and our homeless back.
Hey guys, it's us. Oh.
Yeah, in hindsight, we probably should have tried going in there because we don't know. It's not coming back up.
Just shooting at everything and everything.
Yep. We need money. Okay, we're gonna go for this one.
Over here. One helmet.
Two helmets. There you go.
Onwards.
Yep. I get speed. Hello. Okay. Hell yeah! What's up, dudes? Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at our hairy friend, guys. Do you guys like him? He's pretty sick.
Yeah. Hey. Yo, who the fuck is pissing in the pool?
Oh my god.
You.
Oh, you! Ah, my helmet.
My helmet.
Hey, look at money. Oh, you'll be fine. Hey, you good?
Okay. Double score zone. And that's all of the money. Do you go this way?
I think we gotta go back. Oh! This is our home. What's our shower?
The shower.
Why is yours purple?
Why
is it purple? I'll try. What? What?
No soap for you.
Okay, what's it? Okay, I. Ah! Wait, is this a puzzle?
Is it?
Why is this one still on? No? I don't know what's wrong with this, I don't think this is not a puzzle. I don't think it's a puzzle anymore.
Yeah, I think it's just a thing.
Just a cool little detail we could do.
Okay, so I guess we go this way instead.
Yep. Here we go.
See you later.
See ya. Hey! Hey! Friendly fire! They shot first!
Yeah.
Oh shit! The camera! You just killed Chewie.
Oh my god, you killed Chewie!
I'm gonna go get some money first.
Okay, I'm gonna keep on trying this.
Good idea. Okay.
There we go. Oh my
god. Oh my god,
there's
more!
This game and twitches.
I don't know.
Put this game in fucking.
I don't know. We should probably have helmets.
You.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. All right, one at a time, I guess.
do these, you cover.
Wait, let's check the rooms. Wait. Huh? Are you giving money? Go ahead. Okay, good. Okay, maybe we'll have enough at the end.
We should. And I'm frozen again.
It's not as bad as I think it. I don't think it's as bad as we initially thought it would.
Hey, Chewie, take it. Oh my god!
Can I play as you? Yeah!
Don't ask about our friend in there.
No, don't ask about him. Wait, he just flipped the switch for us.
Oh.
Okay, I think she's the right room, right? What's back here?
No!
Oh no! 3PO and Star 2, wow.
There's more over here.
Okay, we need one to the left, right? I think this one's Leia.
One.
Yeah. Wait, what about the other one? Back here.
Oh, okay. Why are you just standing there?
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Okay,
it should be enough. There we go.
There we go.
No.
Ah. Hey, Princess Leia. You're not standing on it. There we go. Don't fucking shoot her. Oh.
Hello, we're having problems out here.
Uh-oh.
Baby!
Damn.
Okay. Whee! Bone! Oh my god! Okay, this is that's the end of the level 2. It was a good thing we went back for more. Yes! Oh, we got a million!
There we go, one million studs.
Good. We need to like find some red bricks.
Yeah.
There you go.
Two more stories.
The New Hope!
A New Hope! Episode 5! Chapter 5! Episode 4! Chapter 5! Death Star escape! Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, and Chewbacca have rescued the Princess Leia from the clutches of Darth Vader and his Imperial forces, but must now find a way out of the Death Star. Aided by the droid RTD2, who can interface remotely with the Death Star control systems, they battle their way to the Millennium Falcon. Meanwhile, the Jedi Knight Obi-Wan Kenobi moves closer to his final destiny. Whoa, no!
His final destiny. Just slightly.
Oh. Oh. Shit. Shit, water.
Well then.
Uh-oh.
That just says words, mighty right or something. Oh god, he's. Woohoo!
Chewbacca.
All right, we got a bunch of blaster characters. Luke's not yet a Jedi. Where's the... Wait, why are there uniforms? I still want to try to be a stormtrooper. I think it will still work. I need to get mine. I'm gonna get my help too. Howdy! Howdy. I'm gonna get to everyone just in case.
Here we go.
Here we go. The stormtrooper army! There we go.
Over here. Blue.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I'm like, it works! Die! Look at that, wipe them out! Okay. I'm doing it because I got the things. I got the money. Okay, I think it has to be both of us, right? Oh. There we go.
There we go.
Okay, stormtrooper thing up there. Okay. Gotta fix this. Alright, I still got my helmet apparently, so I'm gonna. I think it's supposed to do this up here. Yeah, I'm supposed to do something. Okay, you turned it. So what if I do it again? Okay. Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I think you might have to jump at the end of it.
Okay. Do you?
No.
Eh.
This thing right here is broken, isn't it? Oh, hold on. Let me,
Oh!
There we go!
Oh! It was just aligned properly! Oh my god, Case is licking me. Okay. Yeah, lick ours at BTT, you know what I have in my chat. That's why.
Ew!
Ah!
Fucking disgusting.
Get rid of him, man!
Disgusting.
Disgusting! Oh!
Get out of here!
Yeah!
You fiend! You absolute fiend!
Money!
Oh, hey!
Oh.
Beep.
Beep beep. Don't die again this time though.
Beep, beep.
Drive outside, beep, let's see.
Beep beep.
Beep beep. Beep beep.
Beep beep. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Oh no. Where am I supposed to know?
Am I supposed to go through the thing? Hold on.
You probably have to. I don't see how.
This is the good one. Let me in your heart!
Yeah, that's such a good voice.
Let me in your bastard.
You bastard!
You bastard!
The hell is wrong with you, you bastard! Pull out the gun in anger!
God damn it! Get the fuck. Okay. Maybe if I back it up.
I don't think you can back it up. Okay. This is Lego driving, man. You know how it is.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, no, we just need someone small. What's the point of this thing?
The fuck is the point of this thing? What are you supposed to do here?
Maybe you need to do something with this, yeah. Oh!
Could've just destroyed that.
Yeah, they can try. Huh? Yeah, try coming.
Dude.
I think this is different fun. Oh no. We're supposed to go over there. Back up here. Because I opened the door.
Oh. Leo, you did not need to do that spin.
I didn't see that. Hey, guys!
Hey, guys. Don't mind us. Oh, hey, what's this?
No, all right, clean it. Make him clean.
Oh, I have to clean it.
Yeah.
How do I make him clean?
No, wait, just move it. They'll do it. Up. Okay. Yeah, okay, right, okay.
There you go!
Oh, teamwork!
Thank you, good sirs. I hope you, live after the Death Star blows up.
Hopefully they will. I don't think any of these people will.
Hopefully you guys are not there. Oh, hi.
Oh, good! My helmet! Oh, I just killed Luke! What? Did we do it?
Oh, hi.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
They just put the fucking barrel in my mouth and pulled the trigger.
Oh, Jesus Christ, yeah. Okay. They're gonna come rushing around the corner. It's one of the type of hallways. Yeah, I know it!
The corner, you bastard!
Yeah. Ah!
Sorry. You got such a slappable face.
I feel like you do like doing that a lot. Oh, thank you, Chewie!
Thanks, Chewie. See you later, loser.
We did it. Bye, loser! Freaking hot dropping on us! Ah! Escape! Oh, shit! What does this do?
What are you supposed to do with this?
I don't know.
Oh, now it goes up and down, okay.
Alright. They're coming up.
Fuck.
Ah!
Sorry. Damn.
There's the back of my head! we did a teamwork slap. Oh, he's gonna be like Stormtrooper helmet. Oh, there it is. Oh my god!
Don't mind us, just getting helmets. I'll see you later, Chewie.
Yeah, see you later, Chewie. Look, Luke and that Stormtrooper just chilling down there. You see that? Oh, you lost the helmet. My turn.
I'll wait for you up here. Ow!
Yep. That's Luke was just chilling with that Stormtrooper down there. It's crazy. No.
He's just chilling.
Oh. Oh, only if Luke knows how to use the Force.
Yeah.
I think this is the scene where I charge in now.
Yeah.
No, it's not. No, it's this scene now. Shit! Woo!
What's over here?
Oh, helmet, okay.
Here we go. Ah, what the fuck?
You lost it just that second I get this helmet. Hello! I'm W Stormtrooper!
Don't mind the non-stormtroopers near me.
Oh, hey, hey, watch it, man.
Sorry, sorry.
Ah! Our disguise!
Sorry.
He's running! He's spooked! He's been spooked! I gotta go after him! It's the scene! It's the scene where I chase him! I think it's... Oh my god! Oh my god! I totally did not expect that to happen!
Damn.
Wait, over here, over here! Yeah, these ones. Okay, and the other side, the other side. Oh, I tried to go inside, right where it closes.
Okay, up here.
Okay.
Okay.
There, just...
We need fucking force to get up here.
Luke, learn the force now.
Do it now.
Do it now. We demand. Oh wait, I hear a lightsaber. I think.
Yeah, I hear a lightsaber.
I think it's Obi-Wan and
Yeah.
Hit him. Damn, you'll get. That's sick. I'm literally a tank. I could do this. 1 second. Oh, there goes all my money. What are you doing? Jesus!
Don't mind me.
Look how much money is going on! Ugh. I just hit my feet!
Uh-oh.
Jesus! Over here, over here! Okay, Okay, we'll start again from this side. Right? What the heck? Okay. Okay, ready?
Damn, that goes fast. Okay.
Okay.
Three,
go.
Two, one.
There we go.
There we go. Perfect. Who's over here? R2!
Yeah. Ha! Wait! Yeah! Blah, 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 blah.
I go. My adventure. What's over here? Oh.
Stormtrooper. You don't have the helmet though.
Yeah.
Is there a thing from before? Sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Oh, you're about to drop down when you come back.
Uh-oh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm a genius.
Oh, yeah, look at it. There's like one more red part there. You see it? No. Is it this again? Oh, I see. We gotta do it again. Okay. Okay, okay. That's so tough. Okay, again. Oh my lord, that's so fast. Guys, can we all stand in it, please? Oh, I think I understand now. This.
Use the car. Beep beep.
Okay, oh, that's hard to drive. It's hard to make a turn in this.
Yeah, right?
Jesus, that's a wide turn. Okay.
Almost.
Jesus, okay, you know, we'll just do this. Okay, we gotta count this again. You want to count down again? Let's see.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, we should probably start back here, like, at the when we don't even activate it.
3, 2, 1.
Jesus, that's so difficult.
How about we start at the same spot and then we go?
With this?
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it just stops eventually. Yeah, we gotta do it this way again, I think.
Let me try this again.
It doesn't do anything. Maybe something here. There's a reason why this door opened.
I opened that for the fucking R2 and C3PO. Oh, that was in there.
Hey, how about this one over here? Because there is a lever up there. Do you think there's like a stormtrooper helmet somewhere?
Hold on.
That, yeah, I see that now. Yeah, it's APO. Keep fighting, guys. Here we go. One more.
I wish when I banned that bot, I would have just listed the reason as loser.
Why?
It just as loser.
Just loser. Dude, I don't think it's time to do this now. You try again like this? I don't think so.
Let's try. 3.
Oh, yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, yeah. We gotta start touching because that's when the timer restarts.
3, 2, 1.
Damn it, okay, that's not what? It. Dude, what else are we missing? Is there a stormtrooper helmet we could grab?
Right there. Let's try that again.
I don't think so. I don't think this is it. I think it's something else now. What's around here?
It has to be it, though.
Maybe if we go over here? Maybe run this over? Maybe run that item over, this thing over? No? I want to go back in that stormtrooper room. I want to see if there's a helmet back there we could grab.
That's just
where I come from. We just need that stormtrooper helmet. How's it be around here? Left. I don't think. Maybe we're just. Huh. What's over here? Okay, here you go.
One should be.
Right here.
I get one just in case?
Yeah. I get for Leo too, fuck it. I catch up. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna be careful not to shoot you. Alright, let's hope this is it. I feel like this is not gonna work, because it's based on how far you have to travel.
Yeah.
It's pretty empty right now.
Hey!
Wow! Oh, wait, what the fuck is this? What the heck?
Is this a
trophy? It's just a random trophy.
Now.
Irrelevant then. God dang it.
It literally has to be this.
Okay. Yeah, I see.
I think that's such a wide turn.
Yeah. I don't think it's working because like you did all of them. Dang it, okay. I don't think this is it. I don't see like, if there's something over here. Uh-oh.
There's nothing over here.
Are you sure, like, I don't see what's inside. Except for money. Sorry, I didn't see you. Good.
Yeah.
It's just my FPS. I feel like I have to do this. Oh! Okay. There we go. There we go!
Finally.
Let's get out of here.
I see you later, Ben.
Hey guys!
What do we have to do now?
I think we just go. Should we just touch it?
We've been touching it.
Maybe just clear this area first.
Or do now we have to do it.
Do you think so? Oh no, we should clear it out. Okay, we only have to do that once. Okay, that's good.
Alright. Is that it? Because this is where the first movie ends, doesn't it?
No, we gotta destroy the Death Star next.
Oh, okay. Or, I guess that's the last one.
Oh!
Oh, Mandy!
They're so expressionless!
He just fucking disappeared! Fucking disappeared, bro!
I know!
He just up! Ooh, it's your horse!
Oh, yep, there you go. Look at that money! Arrow.
Last one. This one's gonna be fast because it's probably gonna be a.
I think so. Yeah, it's gonna be the Battle of Yavin.
Battle of Yavin.
The thing that bases the Star Wars time. Here we go. The last thing. I think it has to be last.
Star Wars Episode six. 4: A New Hope, Chapter 6, Rebel Attack. With the Death Star plans in their hands at last, the Rebel Alliance plans on a desperate assault on the Imperial Space Station. But a hidden homing beacon attached to the Millennium Falcon has led Darth Vader to the Rebel secret base on the moon of Yavin 4. The moon will soon be in range of the mighty Death Star's super laser, and now in the small band of people spiders bear the galaxy of an entire... Okay.
Yeah! Let's skip that.
Yeah,
now you watch this part.
Also, apparently the plot for the new Star Wars shows that's going be coming out called Star Wars Acolyte.
Yeah.
Apparently, the plot was revealed, and it's apparently going to be about how the Sith infiltrated the Senate.
Oh my god, that's interesting. Okay. Oh my god, Sam Kane! The voice you always hear! You recognize it? I hear it.
I hear it.
Hmm.
Hmm, yeah, orb. Damn,
I'm frost with the X-Wing there. Time for some chaos! Mm-hmm. I'm the X-Wing! You're the... Which... The Y-Wing! Haha!
Oh, I get the missiles.
We both do.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know either!
What the fuck am I even looking at?
We're shooting something! Hello!
One more?
There it is. We got it. I'm just trying to get money too.
Yeah, we'll be able to get a lot of money.
Yeah. Oh, the meat kits then. The meat kits are very important. Oh, I'm dead. Go, one more there.
Cannot tell what the fuck is going on.
Me neither, but it's good.
On words? Okay, three more
there.
Okay, there we go.
Launch! Nice. Heck yeah!
Onward.
He died! Just going through a rush through everything!
Rush B!
Rush B!
Suka Briet!
Yeah. Oh, there's like multiple ones you gotta blow up now. Sorry, I'm trying to get more.
I got one.
Okay, I get the other two. Boop! Boop! Be good!
Oh, there we go.
You keep going too early, and you just keep blowing up in the beam. Oh!
Oh. On the job?
Oh, Jesus! Yeah.
Smack him.
Come on! Oh, okay, yeah, let's go.
No, yeah, sure, okay. Meow. Why are they blue?
I don't know. Here we go. Oh, I get this! Oh, God! Oh, God! Yeah!
Go, 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 go!
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, that was easy.
I think I gotta do a Vader fight. Oh, dang, I'm just so low. Oh, God, his teeth!
Oh!
That teeth's terrible. Oh! Oh!
Dang it. There he goes.
Oh my god.
They added the fucking thing!
Here we go! Here we go! Huh? Oh no!
Like in the movies.
Just like in the movies, man. Also, good immersive. Here we go, watch this! Kaboom!
The boys!
Now we gotta get out, right?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah!
We gotta get out. Why are you laughing? You're about to get fucked up.
They realize this. Ah, just shrug.
Oh,
damn! That's violent.
He's still fucking tumbling.
He's dizzy. Yep, episode 4 complete, Superstar unlocked, whatever. The X-Wing!
X-Wing, an A-Wing?
Y-Wing.
Y-Wing. I always felt like it was more like an A.
I see the Y.
The Jedi. The Y too, but I felt like, you know, I always want to say like
A. I can see the A too, yeah, I see being the A too. But the Y though, it's more Y.
Yeah. Why?
True Jedi. 45 of 70 to 60. We got a long journey still. Then we got free play, and then super story, and then all the other bonuses. Here we go. What? Aw.
Hey. What the fuck are you doing here?
Oh my god, he's still alive? Thought we blasted him. Okay, you know, at least you got the, like, paper cutouts.
Yeah. Instead, they're 3D cutouts. Yeah. That move somewhere.
There they got him, they found him. Some are just pretty stiff, though. Woo!
27.8, let's go.
That's good.
It's gonna be a long time.
I had my longest stream yesterday. You know how long I streamed for?
Long.
6.
Nice.
Yeah. You're just too into playing Stardew. Excuse
me. Copyright strike? What do you mean?
It's a copyright strike, no. Okay, we got the Emperor Strikes Back.
Let's go to the
cantina. Oh yeah, we gotta end the cantina.
No,
get us out of there! Get it, fucking stupid Annie!
Oh, yeah.
What? Ah!
Sorry, we're just right there.
I'm trying to punch you! Oh shit, what a gun at us! Ah! Yeah! What? Yeah! It's like Batman, we can't hit each other! Oh!
I win.
Damn it.
Okay. That has been a very good stream, wouldn't you say so,
Jim? I think so too. Pull out a gun and pull out again. That was a really fun stream.
That was a fun stream.
Yeah, 6 hours of just being a bad farmer was crazy. I am not being a bad farmer. I was
well,
making so fun.
I was gonna stream tomorrow, but I'm gonna be busy.
Oh.
Yeah, but next week I will be doing the same stuff. I should be finishing Bioshock 1 next time I stream. Next week.
Kate Old knows all about Bioshock, so maybe he'll help you, maybe.
I should be able to do it. I was about to talk about where I was, but I remember Jem, you were playing it.
Yeah, I was playing. I don't know.
Did you just
I checked your VOD and we both ended up at the same spot.
After defending the garden from all those splicers, right?
Yeah, defending the garden, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I ended off there, too.
I'm really liking it. It's okay. Such a good game.
I'm interested in completing it. I'm reviewing my VOD, I realized, wow, I missed some hidden spots, I gotta go back later when I stream my play.
But yeah, I should be, next time I stream Bioshock next week, right. I should be able to finish it, hopefully.
Maybe.
It should be a quick one.
I gotta do a long play. I gotta do another playthrough. I'm playing it on hard, and then after this, I gotta do it on Survivor. And then I gotta do, like, the other achievements. We'll see how well I'll wait. I think I'll last.
Yeah, you probably will. Well, that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next week.
Yeah, see yous.
Bye.